Welcome to some small town exotics here. Right here is one of our Brachypelma vegan slings. This would be Sarah Tyndall. She has molted. And as you know, yesterday... Oh no, it's stuck. Oh no, it's not stuck. As you know, yesterday, Miss Fimbriatus, there's her little tiny molt. Miss Fimbriatus molted. I'm going to put it on your phone. Okay. Miss Fimbriatus molted. So, wow, she gained some good size. If she molted, I'm pretty sure Mr. Edward Tyndall molted. But he's way down in his burrow this morning, so I can't show you him. I'm going to put her cover. And got some other good news for you. Our Monocentrophis balfouri. Let me get these out the way. Sling has just molted. There she is. Try to zoom in. Look at her. She gained some good size. So I'm just going to grab her molt out. That's three molts in 2 days. I know our Pisotheria ornata's in pre-molt. Pisotheria vitata's in pre-molt. All right, Avix in pre-molt. Kilobrachus Wahini is in pre-molt.
Is my Versicolor in pre-molt?
And your Versicolor is in pre-molt. So the rest of the collection is in pre-molt. I believe the Darlingian and Armenian are about to go in pre-molt. So we have one, two. He probably molted, but I'm not going to say anything. So possible pre-molt, molt. That's one, two pre-molt, three pre-molt, four pre-molt, five pre-molt, six pre-molt. So half the collection's in pre-molt. The other half is good to go. So Fimbriatus, Balfouri, Sarah Tyndall have all molted. So just want to give you that quick update. I'm not even done checking on the whole collection. If somebody else has molted, I'll let you know.
All right, everyone, this is Brachypelma, Pelma Vagans. Number two, Edward Tyndall. You can see his little butt right there with his butt fingers. And you can see his molt right there. So I'm just going to take that out. So that is... We got four molts in 2 days, babe?
Yeah, I think something like that.
There's this little molt. That's second molt for both of them in our care. And then I'm going to check the rest of the collection again because it seems like everybody's molting around the same time.
Everyone. So right, everyone. That's four molts in 2 days. So that's the C. fimbriatus from the video yesterday. Today, the Monocentrophis balfouri, the Sarah Tyndall, the B. vagans, Edward Tyndall, the B. vagans. So that's 4 in 2 days. Our Wahini, she's going into pre-molt. Darlingi should soon. Same with the Salmopoulos Armenia. The Violaceus probably will have one more feed before it's in pre-molt. Then, let's see, the Vitata, Pisotheria Vitata, Ghost Ornamental, that one is in pre-molt, the Avix in pre-molt, and then our Caribbean Versicolor is in pre-molt. So, should have a lot more molts coming soon, and hopefully we move on to round number two in Fatal Fangs, and we can have... Like, maybe the Wahini molt, or the, Avic, or the Vitata, ones that would give us good takedowns, or even the Darlingi by then, or Armenia. So we'll see what happens, and I'll keep you updated. Thank you once again, everybody, for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And yeah, that's about it. I hope everybody had a great day.